Here's the progress so far. On the back of the house, ice is the water. And that's a two-story area, so it's not been built yet. Okay, so here's the back again. We started putting the trusses on, so it's seeming a lot taller. So this is the part facing the water. Okay, and this is the front of the house, or at least most of it. We are back at the house. It is in September and we have made some progress. It's coming along. Discussing on what to do for is the outside. I know we're going to have some brick on some and maybe some rock by the entryway, and we're trying to decide whether to put the stone or whatever entryway in over here, whether to do it on both or just the top part or that side too, stone, and then the brick be over there and over here. So any suggestions, let me know. Going with, I think, a grayish brick and maybe white stone. It's starting to come together though.